Research suggests Indonesia can enhance its gastrodiplomacy by introducing vegan dishes in Europe. Gastrodiplomacy, or promoting a country through its cuisine, is gaining popularity globally, with examples such as Korea's kimchi diplomacy and the worldwide expansion of Thai restaurants. Research done by several Indonesian foreign policy experts, including Melinda Sari Yayusman, researcher in European Studies and Public Diplomacy at the National Agency of Research and Innovation in Indonesia, suggests the Indonesian government should prioritize promotion of Indonesian vegan dishes in Europe. The experts say Europe is not yet familiar with Indonesian cuisine, and Europeans have a rising interest in healthier and environmentally friendly food options. Tempeh, made from fermented soybeans, is one such example of a top dish in Indonesia. Other vegan delights like asinan, or vinegar-preserved fruit salad, and gudeg, or jackfruit stewed in coconut milk, hold potential for international appeal. Thank you, Melinda Sari Yayusman and other involved foreign policy experts for spotlighting the global trend toward vegan meals. May Indonesia enjoy great success in promoting its vegan foods while elevating its worldwide presence in Allah's gracious kindness.